Hello everyone, hope you are fine. In this video I will tell you about the touch problem in your phone Motorola Edge 40 Pro. So if in this device if touch is not working, I will tell you how you can easily fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel watching the video for the first time, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch the complete video and learn how you can fix this issue.